I'm AmBerlie, and this is a 13-part series, The 13 Articles of Faith. What do members of the church believe? The ninth article of faith. We believe all that God has revealed, all that he does now reveal, and we believe that God will yet reveal many great and important things pertaining to the kingdom of God. This is a particularly peculiar characteristic of our church, one that qualifies us as a cult to some people. For the record, not a cult. The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints is built on revelation. It is built on the revealing of God's will. It all began with Joseph Smith's first vision when God the Father and Jesus Christ both appeared to Joseph when he was only 14 years old. Joseph continued to have visions through the rest of his short life. These visions were about how to restore and organize Christ's church. These revelations are recorded in a book of scripture called the Doctrine and Covenants, which is a canonized book of scripture to Latter-day Saints. In section one of this book of scripture, the Lord himself calls this church the only true and living church upon the face of the whole earth. What makes it a living church? Revelation, continuing revelation, an open canon. There are two kinds of revelation, the inspiration kind that helps you know how to live your life and how to help others. Then there's the revealing of God's mysteries pertaining to the kingdom of God kind. The latter kind of revelation is given to prophets. Amos chapter 3 verse 7 supports our beliefs. Surely the Lord God will do nothing but he revealeth his secret unto his servants the prophets. We believe that his secrets, the mysteries of God, can be known and will be known. We have lots of answers, but we also have lots of questions. There are answers to these questions, and we believe that we can receive these answers at any time. In other words, we believe all unknowns, both known unknowns and unknown unknowns, can become known knowns at any moment. Here's a quote from James E. Talmage, who served as an apostle in the early 1900s. Revelation, surpassing in importance and glorious fullness any that has been recorded, is yet to be given to the church and declared to the world. In other words, the best is yet to come. We believe all that God has revealed, all that he does now reveal, and we believe that he will yet reveal many great and important things pertaining to the kingdom of God. This was the ninth article of faith. Thanks for watching.